Though most people may not consider where their water comes from, it takes an enormous amount of effort to bring that water from the source to the tap. Maintaining a constant supply of clean water for customers requires an elaborate telemetry system to monitor every ounce that flows through thousands of miles of pipeline.
Telemetry is incredibly important to us. We've got a very large geographical area, and we've got several thousand assets spread across that area that we have to monitor to make sure they're working and working effectively.
Monitoring over 40,000 miles of pipes, thousands of pumping stations, and hundreds of reservoirs and treatment works in real time means that Anglian Water must take advantage of the benefits of big data in order to keep their infrastructure running effectively and efficiently.
We've got over 500,000 telemetry points, or around that figure, and 25 years worth of information out there. Now, there's a lot of discussion these days around data mining and the big data concept. We've got a load of it stashed away over there that we haven't even really started to unlock its potential.
In the 1970s, Anglian Water set themselves apart as a frontier company when they installed one of the first telemetry systems for a water and wastewater utility in the United Kingdom. But in order to maintain that frontier company status decades later, it's become paramount to their business to update their system, while at the same time migrating the data already collected from the old system over the years.
The analogy we've always used is open heart surgery, because it really is like that. And we've got to make sure we manage that transition very, very carefully to minimise that operational impact.
Dubbed the IRIS programme, Anglian Water and Schneider Electric are rewriting the book on how to transition utility-level telemetry smoothly, while at the same time thoroughly testing it and integrating it with existing systems, all while keeping the water flowing to customers.
The IRIS programme is one of our most ambitious programmes, one of the most ambitious we've ever undertaken in the history of the company.
And the ambition of IRIS doesn't stop with the telemetry system. IRIS is set up to integrate multiple systems now with more in line for the future.
So what Anglian Water was also looking for is a company, yes, that could bring that core technology, could more or less reshape it to fit their particular needs.
That company was Schneider Electric.
We've got a number of other goals that we'd like to achieve. We are going to look at replacing our DMS system, our leakage system, and we're going to replace that with a system called ILPMS, which is the Integrated Leakage and Pressure Management System.
The core technology that is the base of the new telemetry system, there's our clear SCADA product. And second of all, we're implementing our water management suite as the solution for the integrated leakage and pressure management.
But as with any far-reaching utility, Anglian Water had a multitude of assets already being used throughout the company that also needed to work seamlessly with the solutions from Schneider Electric.
One of the trends that we saw in the water utility industry was basically moving from, call it a vertical structure, to a more horizontal structure.
So it wasn't just purely a telemetry replacement project. They always wanted the system to be open, to interface to their other business systems. They wanted it to be more part of the business rather than just a telemetry system.
We wanted to take an agile approach. We wanted to build the detail up as we went along rather than designing it all up front.
And with the products and solutions that we bring to Anglian Water now, we clearly support that objective.
As a result of that, there's a lot of inbuilt functionality that we've got in the new system that we can really use to our advantage.
I think for Anglian Water as a company, the programme opens the door for us in terms of our future innovation that we want to bring forward.
What they will have going forward is a system that is integrated fully within their business, thus enabling them to run their business more efficiently and more effectively.
So for us, specifically for Project IRIS, it's about ensuring that the project takes us forward and enables us to become that frontier business we aspire to.